We are here in the traditional hotel Sylvetta House, which is one of the grand hotels of St. Moritz, and we have a wonderful show here of the work by Mimo Rotella. Mimo Rotella, the big décollage artist from the 60s, 70s, 80s, 90s, someone who worked all over his life very strongly parallel to someone like Andy Warhol. He was the kind of pop artist from Italy. So we had the luck to have Germano Celant make the curatorial work on this room, because it's quite difficult sometimes to exhibit art in a hotel, in my opinion. But in this case, it's a fantastic exhibition which is matching. Germano did a great job. He's preparing in the moment the oeuvre catalogue on his work, and so we were able to win him for this curatorial work. So if you see, we have the series from the later period of his life, mainly paintings from 2000, 2004, some of them are from the 90s, but they all are the theme of the décollage paintings. And the later work we are having are more painterly works. Many works like the Marilyn Monroe, like the Cleopatra, are from a bigger series he did over many years from the cinema. The cinema was his, let's say, source of inspiration. The cinema posters, the cinema wallpapers, where he invented his work in the late 50s. But these ones are remakes, not remakes, but from older cinema posters, he created this décollage new works from the later period.